family, thank you so much. I love you all. How are you? I want to give you this what happened and this dream. This time you may think it's simple, it's not simple. I found myself walking in between the railway lines. If someone asks what are the railway lines, this is a road for the train, not so. So I found myself walking in between, and I was like, it's me, Junior, doing this. It's me, Junior, doing this. In this dream, I was like asking myself, it's me, Junior, doing this. I jumped out of the railway lines. I was like, I can't do this, you know. Some people will say, what if the other side there is mud and you only have to use the railway lines? My friend, not until you say, at least I wish I had used the railway, the mud side, than my legs being cut off or being chopped off. If you lose your life, of course, maybe I don't know how you regret. I don't know if people regret after losing their lives. I don't know. So, but of course, you know, there is life after death. You know what you did. Not so. So, family, I jumped out and I was like, Junior, I can't do this. And I remember some time back, some years back, maybe 3 or 4 years back, I was from Vama. I was in Vama Bajaj from Tinda. I had reached yard. Facing that side of Green Hill, that side of Monitor, walking. I was in the railway lines. I was walking. I saw people looking at me. Old people looking at me. I heard a voice calling me, "Hey, young man, young man!" I was like, I look behind. I saw a lady calling me, shouting at me. I jumped out. I was like, I saw a train almost 20 meters away from me. Oh, I was like, oh my God! I jumped off, and I was like, I told this lady, "Thank you so much, ma'am. May God bless you." I almost lost my life, not so. And I was like, oh my God. And to make matters worse, I was having earphones. We've seen people being hit by trains. And by the same, in the same railway, people have been hit. There is even a security guard who was hit. He was having earphones and a phone and was walking with his jacket. Was hit by the train. He could not hear it. Not so. So family, mind what you do, respect the law, respect the law. That's what I'm giving you. Bible verse is about respecting the law. Not so family. Family, I remember also sometime back, maybe 20 years back, by then I was maybe 9 years, but I still remember, we are going to the village, my mother, my father, of course the whole family, we are transporting our materials, like household materials, to the village. We reached at the yard, that place, you know, when I say the yard, some people, most people who have been in that area for a long time, you know, when I said the yard, the yard is that after Monitor, that rail line, and then you find that rail junction, Mukwano junction, and then this road going to Mukwano, this road going to Nakawa, you know, that's the area called the yard. Because that time, those years, there was a market, I remember. So our truck, the driver had to stop in between those railway lines. It was like us in a jam. But when he tried to restart the car, it couldn't. And we had warnings from the train. Like you know, it's warnings, they are so loud. And people were like, oh, help these people. People helped us and pushed that car. People came and pushed that car. The train passed. Imagine, we almost lost our life, the whole family. But like people told us, go and eat. That's what they always say in our local language, that go and eat your duck. So I was like, man, so family, don't neglect such things. Respect the law. Even if there is no law on that issue, but please, you know what to do. You can't have you know what to do. I don't want to explain it to explain more. You know what to do, family. Family, that read Bible verse is about respecting the law. God in Romans chapter 13, verse 1 to 5. God in Titus chapter 3, verse 1. God in Romans chapter 2, verse 13. God in 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 13 to 17. God in Romans chapter 3, verse 31. God in Galatians chapter 3, verse 21. God in Matthew chapter 5, verse 17 to 19. God in Galatians chapter 3, verse 11. God in 1 John chapter 2, verse 4. God in Luke chapter 20, verse 25. God with Galatians chapter 5 verse 22 to 23. Family, God with Proverbs chapter 28 verse 1 to 28. You see my verses that say, respect authority, do what is right, do not use your freedom poorly, obey the law. So family, like I was telling, even if they say you are free to use that rail line, but please, you know what is right for you. You know, imagine, and it say that in the law, when this train hits you, you are the one to pay. your body can be detained, not until you pay. So family, this is not a simple issue, but please, you know what to do. Respect the law, respect the authority. Know where you're supposed to use. Do the right thing at the right time. Also family, I'm on Junior Kundo Facebook, Vangana Magaga on Facebook, Kisugu Uganda Tumayu on Facebook, these are Facebook accounts, Twitter at Amon Junior, Instagram, Amon Junior, 1651987, those are, that's Instagram, there's YouTube page, YouTube account, for God, there's YouTube account, Love Amon Junior, or Amon Junior Kundo, go there, subscribe, share my videos, that means you're helping me, so that we can evangelize and spread the good news from the Lord. There is a Facebook page for God and Our Heaven, Raj page, go there, like the page, share videos. Let us help each other. Let us spread the good news from the Lord. Not so family. It's our responsibility. And I know you'll be blessed in Jesus' name. Family, I love you so much. Our family, I'm telling you this, respect the law. Not so family. Do what is right. You said the verse that says, do what is right. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.